Well, the original concept behind VersaBank came to me in the early 90s. I had been involved in computer technology, and I had been working in a bank for quite some time. And I thought there was an opportunity to apply new technology to the banking industry. So the original idea was to do away with the need for branch networks. And in the 90s, as you all know, branch networks were the way banks operated. It's the way they met their customers. And I thought that with the advent of PCs and telephone modems, that you could create a sort of virtual bank network by connecting offices with telephone modems and PC technology, so that we wouldn't have to have the very expensive branches, and we wouldn't need all the personnel that go along with branches. So to make it all happen, I found the smallest trust company that was available in Canada, and that happened to be a trust company by the name of Pacific and Western Trust. It was located in Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. And I took it over and fashioned it into, I think it was the world's first branchless financial institution. We wrote the software. We were lucky enough to hire a lot of good people from the University of Saskatchewan to help us out with that. And eventually we established a branchless network to gather deposits without the need for all the expenses that went along with that.